All right, folks, so we are Fortnite 1080p. I've got, I guess we'll call these competitive settings today. View distance is epic, texture's epic, everything else is low or off or medium. So let's, all that's good to go. So yeah, this video is just, you know, to show you the FPS. Don't mind my possibly weak game playing. At least some of you probably may or may not comment on it. All right, so we'll just wait till this plays out. So just sitting here at the moment, not doing anything. Frame rates are in the 200s, and that is a pretty good spot, right? First, when the action starts up, it'll be a different story. So, I have never made it to this island, folks. I think I'm gonna try it today. We've got 10 seconds to jump off this thing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and I'm jumping. So there's a good chance I'll die. Early death, but I've just got to know what's on this island. If I can make it there. Hopefully there's a boat. We're gonna need a boat and lots of bandages. Yeah, I should have glided sooner. So hopefully I'll at least get a couple minutes on the island. I don't know if anybody else is behind me. Anybody else is thinking the same dumb thing that I'm doing. Maybe there'll be some, oh no. So I'm not even swimming forward, folks. It's a mirage. You can't get to the island. You cannot get to this island. Gosh. Oh my gosh. I feel foolish now. So, I'm gonna keep swimming, folks, because that's what true champions do. They keep swimming. We're not getting any closer. It's either one strong current or they're blocking me. Alright, so there you go, folks. That's what happens to you when you try to get to the island. You end up dying a miserable death.